We always call ourselves a nation of immigrants. Why then are we stopping people because they look different, speak different, talk different, eat different? So did your forefathers when they came here, whether it's Ireland, Scotland, or Ukraine. They all did. We need to become, as a nation, colorblind. We do.